Jefferson, 1769. During this time, my old house and travel burned down. I needed a new home, so I started designing Monticello. Monticello was on Monticello Mountain. Monticello Mountain was on one of the many plantations that I owned in Charlottesville, Virginia. It was 5,000 acres large. A lot of my plants and crops came from one of my friends that lived in the Mississippi River. The river allowed travel by flatboat to deliver the crops. On New Year's Day, 1772, I married Martha Wells Skelton. On January 21st,